way to the ring, weighing 323 pounds, King!
It's going to take a lot to take the Big Red Monster down tonight.
Man, that's for sure, Cole. King looks to be on an excellent mission here.
Approaching the ring, representing the Brothers of Destruction, weighing 323 pounds, King!
I'm excited for this one. Kane is known as the Big Red Machine and the Big Red Monster. The question is, do opponents have what it takes to find out why? Kane showing some expert prowess here. Really taking control.
And the knuckles connect.
A battle of wills now.
He just planted him with a DDT.
The first Money in the Bank ladder match. I just couldn't believe it. Kane in there battling, taking to the air, and completely knocking people's heads off. Imagine a 7-foot monster mixing it up on a Money in the Bank match. Oh, it was certainly impressive.
No breathing room for Kane.
He got him.
What a match. Momentum is shifting back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
When Kane joined the Authority, and when the Big Red Monster went after Daniel Bryan like that. It was awful. Let's face it, Team Hell No is one of the greatest tag teams.
Oh, jeez. Woo, a little showboating going on here.
A quick cover.
Two.
He got it. No, kick out at two. Well, I have to admit, when Kane became the director of operations, I was shocked. I just didn't think that it was going to happen. These guys hugged it out. Team hell no. But when the Big Red Monster became the director of operations, we saw a new type of evil from Kane. A new form of annihilation.
Big Red Machine showing a frightening amount of resiliency.
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask.
That's impact and then some. Kane, look at it. He got body on body there. But that's about it.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kane?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know. That's it. He's out. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move.
You know, we could do an entire WWE Network series on Kane's pay-per-view moments and matches. One of them that'll always be memorable to me.
Tombstone! The Tombstone connects! He's going for the pin! This could be it!
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.
Here is your winner, Kane!
What an incredible match.
That one could have gone either way. Nobody has anything to be ashamed of in this one.